fast-paced and acrobatic in style, with its sensational and eye-catching costumes. Freestyle dance has become popular in South Africa since its introduction from the United Kingdom more than 30 years ago. Dancers are expected to compete on a dance floor all together, moving rapidly around the floor as the judges stand on the sides and select their favorites. Starting with beginners who have to wear plain costumes with no sparkles, dancers collect points in both slow dance as well as fast sections in order to move up to novice and then intermediate before achieving championship level and finally premier championship level. Finalists at the championship levels get to perform solo spots as well as a round of dancing. In this film, we will follow the experiences of four dancers as they compete in the South African Freestyle Dance National Championship for 2018. I asked David Jones, who introduced freestyle to South Africa from the United Kingdom, how it all began.
It started almost 40 years ago, and it followed on after the Saturday Night Fever movies. And then we named it Freestyle Dance and formed the ADFP. It had a very much a Latin feel to it at first, after Night Fever, because people like myself who were Latin trained. But it soon became very contemporary. So, and freestyles, it's on a wide circuit. It can be just for medalists, or it can be for people who want to compete, especially in the UK, every weekend. You know, there can be 6, 7, or 8 competitions on every weekend. Then it's progressed, and we have more judges now, I think. This Saturday, I think it's either a panel of 9 or 11. It has really grown, and a lot of the South African dancers have done well across the world.
In second place, dancer 560.
Well done, was it fun?
In third place, dancer 144.
Show me your medal. Very nice. Well beautiful.
Very excited. I was more nervous to get you.
319-347 357 370 392.
I'm very excited. Can't wait to dance.
A little bit, but I'm excited to get on the floor and dance.
All championship dancers who are 16 and over and have reached the finals in their age group are eligible to dance in the Champion of Champions event. The highlight of the day's dancing is the exciting improvisation in which the Champion of Champions finalists get to listen twice to a mixture of music and sounds to which they must then immediately choreograph a dance.
Today has been a long day, but I must say, overall dancing, the standard of dancing has completely improved. Even from the beginning of the year, we've just seen dancers and individuals grow from strength to strength.
Okay, in reverse order. Congratulations to each and every one of you. Not easy person. Not easy. We have two dancers left. One of these won all three. The improv, the slow, and the fast. In second place, dancer 480. And our winner, dancer 207.